Now this is a story of about how America got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, so just sit right down. I'll tell you how it became the supreme law of the town. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, Independence Hall is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing all cool. And all the delegates right now me instead of George the Fool. When a couple of guys who were up to some good started making trouble in Britain's neighborhood. One bad article and they all got scared. They said, we gotta write a new one so we're prepared. They bickered and argued day after day. Then they came to an agreement on who had a say. NJ gave me the Senate and the House came with VA. I put it all together and got Congress.
Hey!
Three-fifths for a slave. Yo, this is bad. Good thing they looked back at what John Locke had. We gave the states their voting rights. The national gov started taxing. We tightened the national economy all the way. Put stop to future rebellions like Shays. Jefferson wanted to keep the power in the ranches. The Madisonian system created three branches. One bank, one currency. Make it rain like avalanches.
Powers were expanded with the elastic clause. Then came checks and balances to protect the laws. I started out keeping the feds real small, but McCulloch versus Maryland changed it all. I was sent to the states for ratification, but have I satisfied the anti-federalist nation? First Amendment.
What?
Second Amendment.
What?
Third Amendment.
What?
Fourth Amendment.
What?
Fifth Amendment.
What?
Sixth Amendment.
What?
Seventh Amendment.
What?
Eighth Amendment.
What?
Ninth Amendment.
What?
Tenth Amendment.
What?